This is called Bay of Someplace, 10 by 14 gouache and pencil and paper. And it's just some imaginary place, who knows? Who knows? I was looking at the A.Y. Jackson idea of these little trees doing those little shapes, and I thought it'd be kind of cool to have really flat composition, simple. Ended up having a little bit of light on the horizon here.